our blue button is on. Let's see if we're going to enable the arpeggiator. Let's play.